This is a pre-math test video. You're about to take our math midterm too. And then we have Barrio on. We have Barrio on Saturday. Mm-hmm. And we'll see what happens after the midterm. Just finished our Calc 1 exam. How are we feeling? What do we think we got? Mediocre? Yeah.
We'll see. Better than last time.
Better than last time?
At least 10 out of 12.
At least. I feel like I got like a C or a B, which is average for college. So we thought about it. Well, I thought about it. It's less good. I had different answers from everyone else. Probably like a low C, if we're lucky. High B, maybe if Aaron didn't study properly, and I was correct. But you know, next midterm. 100% guaranteed. On video. After the horrible news of the midterm, it's pick up boba time because even though I didn't do good on the midterm, I don't know. I did good enough to earn boba, I guess. Look at this, pregnant among us. Excuse me. See, you're on camera. Get away from me, you're on camera.
Oh, so you want more?
You're
you
on.
Want it on film, baby?
You're on.
Yo, I didn't know we're in tonight.
Look at my vlog, you're weird, bro.
That was gross.
Bro got the dogs out.
Yeah, what the? Like, just seeing them in person.
All right, the deal is, get one girl's phone number at Barrio over the weekend. The goal is one, but ultimately I'm gonna get like 5 or 6 or 7. Yeah. Here, let me show you guys my wrist. One-handed push-up. Did it.
Okay.
Dude, Kehlani is a bully, bro. It's not funny.
Look at my lips.
Stop. It's normal.
You look a little lad.
It's
a little what?
Oh my. Oh my god. Oh. What's wrong with my socks and shoes?
A true K-pop
star. Shut up.
What's wrong with my socks and shoes?
We're going shopping because Barrio's like formal or whatever, so I have to go buy some. Or semi-formal, I have to buy some semi-formal clothes. We got our math scores back. Aaron got like a 50%, I got a 75%.
100.
I got a C+.
100%.
But hoping the average is lower than that, so it'll like even out, yeah. A little weird. Aaron studied for like 3 weeks and got a 50. Kind of weird, but you know.
Like your ass.
IPO.
No. I can't.
We're at Kohl's. Gonna do some shopping. IPO. Just finished shopping. Show us what you got from the place though.
I got this from Spencer for free.
Nice.
I got this for $8, $9, I think. $8.
His for chem, for chemistry.
Yeah, for chemistry. I'm an animal science major.
Hey, what did you get? Did you buy anything? What'd you buy? Give a like description of it.
I got a corduroy jacket.
Oh, she bought a jacket. I got nice clothes for Barrio, man.
$200.
No, okay. I got the pretty girl discount, and then I had a gift card for $10, so it became $150. So.
These weirdos.
I have a dollar for whoever wins.
Dude, you know
we're in the library, right? We're in the library, bro. What's up? Shout out to Dez's sister and her mom if they watch my vlog. That's it. Oh yeah, she painted my nail. That's about it.
If you do every nail, do one.
No, just do one with me. Alright, about to get the rest of my hand painted, dude.
Relax your hand. Like,
start.
That was not relaxing.
Dude,
Air, shut up. What the?
I'm an esthetician. Is that what it's called?
A nail painter.
Nail tech.
Nail tech. I'm gonna be the prettiest girl at the party tomorrow. Alright guys, me and Bianca are twinning with our nails. How you feeling? Darren, you gotta paint one now. Darren, paint. This is all five. Get one painted. Get one painted. You can take it off. I'm taking it off after. Yeah. Come on.
Our sugar.
What? Riz is going down. It's been fun, but it's gotta go.
It was cute
though. It
was it? It had its
moment. Yeah. Alright, it's gone. Shout out to Bianca for painting my nails and taking it off. But Riz is up.
Actually, yeah, I need $5.
Show us the nails.
What happened, Bianca?
She got stuck in the thing.
Content.
Hey, for the vlog. What's up, guys? We're driving to OSU now. What time did you guys sleep last night? Yeah.
6 a.m.
6? What about you? I slept at like 2, so I have a decent amount of sleep. Vlog update.
Okay.
The car is not moving. The cars won't move, we're stuck, dude. Yeah. When we might not make it to Barrio on time. Update, we've been here for like 30 minutes.
The line
has not moved at all. This is crazy. Apparently a car got stuck and no one can like get them out, so they stopped the whole line. It's really long. Yeah. We're on the road again. We got off the traffic. Someone's lost hair, dude.
Vlog?
Yeah.
Vlog time.
We're at Barrio right now. We're at Barrio. Dude, everyone looks so dressed nice right now. Hello, this is Sophie. She bullies me in Jolly Bay, so. It's time to eat.
An absolute fucking
mess. Okay, so what happened was,
They had to get a name tag with the letter M.
It started with the letter M.
And I gave him my name tag, which has no M's in it. And he was the first one, and then he showed her my name tag. And she was like, that doesn't start with an M, and he was automatically eliminated as the first one. I'm sorry.
We have the Purdue's Filipino Student Association performing their traditional Kapa Malong Malong dance.
So what did you think Trace's action was?
Yeah, so when I was first looking at it, I thought it was someone who wanted some obvious, but after I saw more of looking and good acting, I realized the guy changed the light bulb.
I understand. That's one. Does anyone else want to say their guess? What did they think? Yeah. Is that a consensus? Can I hear it now?
Fortnite.
Yeah!
Fortnite in a bar.
Fortnite in a bar.
Let's get lit.
I'm a freshman.
Hurry your ass up. Let's go. We're waiting.
Okay. What's up, vlog? So update. Okay. After tonight, Bea has new information to provide us. I say don't ever drink. From the last time I said I haven't drank once, that stayed true. I did not drink tonight. It's stupid if you drink. People get drunk.
Yeah, I can't put that in the vlog. I'm just gonna send you that.
You're not a good person if you drink. You're causing other people stress, and it's not good.
Stay in school, smoke drugs.
Stay sober.
Unlike her, dude, she's not sober, bro.
I'm so sober. I'm more sober than him.
I don't have anything to say, bro. It's 2:30 and I'm tired.
Thank you.
Yeah. End of Barrio vlog over. We're done.
He goes.
We're done.